wasn't going to give on the 2 month. And so the Speaker didn't have a lot of room to maneuver around that. And then when the Senate Minority Leader, Mitch McConnell, a Republican, came out with that public statement,